Here's how to make some hot and spicy chicken flavored noodles. So what you'll need is packet one, which I already poured into the noodles, vegetables, and water with the secret ingredient, chili sauce. Here are my vegetables, and you are supposed to pour them onto here. Excuse me for a moment. Seriously? Just pour already. You can throw that away now. Remember, this is dry, so don't eat it. The next thing you're going to want to do is add some water to the line right here. Make sure it fills up to the line right there. So now, take your item and put it in the microwave. So now take your soup and place it inside here. And now microwave for 3 minutes. You're also going to need to let it sit there for 1 minute to cool off. Now, what should we do in this time? How about I take you a little tour of my little cabinets right here? So here we got a giant tennis ball. We got it from a movie studio. They were shooting a sequel to Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's just a giant tennis ball. You can kick it around. You can kick. You can kick. You can just kick. Kick it so much that it is unbelievable. Okay, I think that's enough. I also have a Disney movie that we can watch together. Pete's Dragon. If I can get it out, forget it. I also have some SpongeBob toys. And the U.S. map. Let me tell you all the states. California, Oregon, Washington, Montana, Idaho, Nevada, Arizona, Utah, Wyoming, Colorado, New Mexico, Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Nebraska, North Dakota, South Dakota, Minnesota, Iowa, Missouri, Arkansas, Louisiana, Mississippi, Tennessee, Alabama, Florida, Georgia, South Carolina, North Carolina, Virginia, West Virginia, Ohio, Indiana, Illinois, Wisconsin, Michigan, Pennsylvania, New Jersey, New York, Connecticut, Rhode Island, Massachusetts, Vermont, New Hampshire, Maine, Alaska, and Hawaii. And that's it. Oh yeah, and Delaware and Maryland. Put that in there. But what's in the other cabinet? I'm not going through that. Alright, anyways, here are my dog's chew toy basket. Now, let's see if our noodles are done. Can't reach it. That's because you have to wait 1 minute.
Ah!
My shoes. Got a book. A box. And some slime to make some, glue to make some slime. Just unscrew the cap, pour it in. La-dee-da-dee-da. La-dee-da. Pour in some water, and you've got yourself some plain planes. A banana. Chocolate chips. Purple crayon. We also have this cool little lamp. You plug it in to your wall, and when you turn it on, it lights up. It's supposed to kind of smelt the rocks as the fumes go all over the place. Does it smell good? Well, yes. It also makes sure that you never have a stuffed nose again. That's why we have some all over the place. See? One in the living room. Now let me talk about my TV. My TV, great TV. I watch YouTube, Netflix, and rarely TV. Is it ready? Yes, it's ready. It's kind of hot. Ugh, did it not? Let me test something very quick. Make sure it cooked properly. Okay, good. It always cooks properly. Let me just mix it up a little. And all the vegetables are nice and steamy now. Now, you are going to take your chili sauce pack, and you are going to take the chili pack and open it. Now you are going to pour it in. If you don't want spicy noodles, you can skip this step. There we go. Now, hypermix it. And if you want to add some extra spice, add the spiciest ingredient you can find in your home. Let's see, what could that be? Paprika. Sure, why not? So just take some. Just forget it. You can add paprika if you like. Until it's tan. Tan like your mother! Just kidding. Now, mix it up. Mix. Look at these noodles. Tell me if they're any good. Are they good? They sure are. Oh, I forgot my camera. Sorry about that. Anyways, now I have a dinner to eat. And if you want it to cool down, then just put it in the fridge.